The Boys and the Frogs. A company of idle boys were watching some frogs by the side of the pond, and as fast as any of the frogs lifted their heads, the boys would pelt them down again with stones. "Boys," said one of the frogs, "you forget that though this may be fun for you, it is death to us."